Hot on the heels of Friday's downhill, the men were back in action on Saturday in Cima Uomo, in the heart of the stunning Dolomite Mountains, with a super giant slalom. This just the 12th time the Super G has been included in the Winter Universiade, since making its debut back in 1987 in the former Czechoslovakia. 45 gates awaited the 68 runners that made the start for this event, including a strong Italian contingent after Davide Cazzaniga's success in the downhill, as well as a French team hungry for success. Well, this event on the same piece as the downhill event, but the course now set much tighter, although Gugliemo Bosca didn't seem to mind that. The Italian from the University of Milan, sixth out of the starting gate, and really taking advantage of the perfect conditions that prevailed for carving those turns. A time of 1 minute 23.48 seconds, setting a tough benchmark for those to follow. The Netherlands, bereft as it is of mountains of any sort, don't exactly have a rich heritage in alpine skiing, but nobody seems to have told that to Martin Meiners. The 21-year-old from the University of Amsterdam may only have managed 25th in Friday's downhill, but stopped the clock at 1 minute 23.38 seconds, nothing to be sniffed at, but ultimately over a second away from gold in fifth place. Another Italian, Emanuele Buzzi, came close to a medal in the downhill with a sixth-placed finish, but was determined to do better than that here in the Super G. Buzzi, based at the University of Udine, and certainly getting his head down here in his quest for a medal. The 19-year-old crossed the line in 1 minute 23.17 seconds, leaving him in an agonising fourth place, just behind one of his compatriots. Gugliemo Bosca showed some searing pace down the bottom half of this very same piece on Friday on his way to a bronze medal in the downhill. That being the case, this boded well for this event too, covering exactly the same ground, and once again the Milan student was able to produce his very best pace when it mattered the most. A time of 1 minute 23.2 seconds, enough to pip Buzzi to the bronze medal by a mere 0.05 of a second, his second medal of this Universiade. The French Alpine team have also arrived in Trentino determined to reverse a trend that saw their men go away from Turkey empty-handed 2 years ago. Nicola Raffort was an agonising fourth in the downhill, having impressed in practice, but this time was able to find the pace he needed when under the gun. A time of 1 minute 22.87 seconds, very impressive indeed for the man from the University Institute of Technology in Annecy. However, it was another Frenchman to ultimately take gold in the Italian sun. Blaise Giezendanner is based in Annecy, like Raffort before him, and already showed great pace in the downhill, where he glided his way to a silver medal. This time, though, the 22-year-old would go one better down the piece he obviously adores. A time of 1 minute 22.32 seconds, putting him in a class of his own, a massive 0.55 of a second in the clear. Gold then for Giezendanner. He'll be delighted to go home with two medals in the bag from his two events here in Trentino. He's also just the second Frenchman to take gold in this event, following in the footsteps of Stéphane Mougin, who took the honours back in 1989 in Sofia. Italy and France really enjoying the alpine events thus far in Trentino, with three medals apiece from the opening two men's events.